interview with Tara Harvey and Sarah Mode.
Thank you, Sarah Mode. That was a little bit of a tough one today. What were you feeling?
I was feeling pretty nervous. I felt ready, but tomorrow's a new day, so.
What happened on the loop?
I think I was just really nervous, and going in, I don't know, it just swinged and it popped.
So what are you going to do now to prepare for the long?
I'm just going to relax and watch the competition and just have fun, and tomorrow I'll be an ice skate.
Great. Well, good luck tomorrow.
Thank you.
Back to you.
Well, interesting, Debbie. One of the reasons we're doing these interviews, now we can only do the interview, obviously, with the skaters at the end of a group. We have enough time to do that. There's a couple reasons why that. One is to help the skaters learn how to do an interview under, some cases, stressful, sometimes happy. That's why it's called kiss and cry situation right after they skate, because eventually in seniors, you have to do that. So it's a great learning ground for them. Also, we want to get to know the skater themselves a little bit more, and hopefully in the future we'll do a little bit more with the coaches, so we give exposure to the coaches around this country that turn out such great young talent.
I think it's a fantastic plan. So often we only get to know our elite athletes, the ones that are representing our country around the world. So being able to identify more closely, not just with the skaters at the lower levels or with the coaches, but also to identify them with the communities from which they come.
And interesting that, you know, we've had a couple interviews with some pretty tough skates, you know, and how they respond because they're conflicted with the emotion at the moment and what they're wanting to say and what they think they should say. But some of them come out and just open up and said, well, I'm upset, but I'm really determined to come back in the free program, and so I'm going to go back and I'm going to focus. So they themselves are actually talking themselves into what they're going to do to prepare for the next program. So it's been an interesting experiment.
And I love too, and this is something that's really worth pointing out, is that skating coaches, not only do they have to be experts on the technical side of skating, but they